Hi everyone, it's Lola. So today Lola decided to take a shower with her skincare products. So she got changed into her towel and got in the tub. She started off by washing off her arms and upper body, and then she applied some serum to just her arms. And after that, she started washing her hair. While she was doing so, she accidentally got some shampoo in her eye, and understandably, she was really upset. So she rushed to rinse them out with a cup of water, and thankfully she was okay, but it really hurt.